Stop!
You've come to the right place. It may not look like it, but your TV has successfully picked up on a signal that's over 13 billion years old. It's the Cosmic Microwave Background, or CMB for short. This invisible microwave signal comes from all directions in space, but how was it created? And more importantly, what does it mean? To find out, we must first rewind to just after
the Big Bang.
Back then, the universe was a hot, dense fog of charged particles. It had all the ingredients for the first atoms, but was far too hot for them to form. So hot, everything glowed orange. All that light was trapped in the fog, bouncing from electron to electron, unable to escape. But the temperature dropped, and the first atoms formed quickly. Known as decoupling, there was a bright burst as orange light everywhere finally broke free and began its journey across the universe. And we can still see this exact moment today. How? Well, light isn't instant, it takes time to travel. Decoupling was an enormous event across our entire universe, so the light from close by already passed us billions of years ago, while the light coming furthest from us is still yet to arrive. So really, we've been receiving this light, this snapshot of our early universe, for years, and will continue to see it into the future. Yet, our remnant light can't be seen with the naked eye, it requires special radio instruments. You see, as light travels through space, its wavelength is slowly stretched, or redshifted, as space isn't static but rather expanding. This stretching meant our universe's first light progressed through the spectrum, from orange to red to the invisible microwaves we detect today. But they won't cook your veggies. Now we know the origins of our strange signal, but what does it actually look like? The CMB comes to us from all directions in space, so to create a full picture, scientists scanned the entire sky with sensitive radio telescopes and satellites. The colours used here are false colours, because you can't actually see microwaves, and they highlight tiny differences in the temperature and density of our early universe. If you take any two parts of the CMB, they'll look almost exactly the same, and almost is the key word. There are small areas which look different from the rest, known as anisotropies, and without them, we wouldn't exist. That's because space is like a balancing board. If matter is perfectly distributed, nothing moves. Gravity would cancel out and nothing would form. We wouldn't exist. However, even the slightest imperfection causes it to tip. Denser clumps of matter were drawn closer together by gravity, accelerating the disorder, eventually creating the first stars and everything we can see today. So, this noisy mess of black and white hides something special. Microwaves emitted billions of years ago, once an orange glow. They are reminders of our past and just how lucky we are to be here today.